This is the voice of an embryo past.